Hi, I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Allison. We both work in tech support at SAS.
In this video, we're going to be setting up shared folders for our SAS University Edition virtual machine.
So at this point, you should have already created your SAS profile and imported into VirtualBox the SAS University Edition file. If you haven't done this yet or you need help with these steps, go back to the previous video where we walk you through this process. Remember, we found all of the information and links from the Download SAS University Edition webpage.
If you're following along in our quick start guide, we're on step 3, create a folder for your data and results. We need to create the folder that will store our data. Go to Windows Explorer, C Drive, and right-click New, Folder. Please name it SAS University Edition. Then double-click the SAS University Edition folder to be taken to its contents, and create a folder inside of it called My Folders. If you are on a Mac, please create this folder inside of your documents. Now let's go back to the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager. Make sure that the SAS University Edition VM is highlighted in blue, and then go to the yellow gear icon at the top of the VirtualBox Manager that represents Settings. Click on Shared Folders on the left-hand side towards the bottom of the page, and then find the blue folder icon with the green plus mark on top of it, on the right-hand side of the page. Under Folder Path, click the drop-down arrow to navigate to your folder on your machine that we just created. It should be under the C Drive, SAS University Edition, My Folders. Go ahead and highlight the folder, and then check Auto Mount. Leave Read Only unchecked. If Make Permanent is available as an option, please check that too. Then click OK, and then OK again. Great. We've now connected our shared folder to SAS Studio. We're ready to turn it on, connect to SAS Studio, and start working with our data.
Our next video will cover connecting to SAS Studio and getting ready to import data.
If you have any technical issues regarding installing SAS University Edition, please use the web link to submit a problem to SAS Technical Support. You can also contact SAS Technical Support through email at support@sas.com or by phone in the United States and Canada at 800-727-0025. If you're outside of the United States and Canada, please use the web link to find your local SAS office contact information.
We hope that this was helpful, and thanks for watching.